room was blue, but nobody knew how much she blamed herself. For years and years, she tried to hide the whiskey on her breath. She finally drank her pain away, a little at a time, but she never could get drunk enough to get him off her mind until the night. She put that bottle to her head and pulled the trigger, and finally drank away his memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger than the strength she had to get up off her knees. We found her